I gotta get to work. But.
All right, bye. Hey, this is your stuff. Good job.
I know why you're out here, okay? You're scared to go home. You're scared to go to your apartment. I know that. But I'm kinda to blame. But I just want to tell you that Josiah's not out of prison. It's just a lie, man. I thought it would be funny.
No, he's on the loose. He escaped.
I gotta hide. He's out, I'm screwed. He's up there now.
Still up there, man. Don't worry about it. I'll talk to you later, man. Good luck with your living situation. I saw you looking around. Is there, here's my car.
What do you do?
What do you need?
I have like $1,000 and I need an apartment to rent.
An apartment to rent.
Yeah. Do you know of any place? I'm desperate.
You're desperate?
Yeah.
It's your lucky day. I have a place.
Like,
I'm a realtor.
Oh my god. Yeah?
Didn't you see my card?
No.
It's $1,000. It's perfect.
Oh my god, that's perfect.
Yeah, let's go. It's available right now.
All right, take me.
Okay, and so this is it.
Oh, wow.
This will be your key. Don't mind the other keys.
What are these for?
I'm not too sure. I think it's for the microwave or something. So if you follow me here, well, you got the kitchen. And then you got a kitchen. Yeah, it's fully stocked. You got a bunch of shirts you can wear.
Yeah. This is seriously worth more than $1,000 a week.
Look, that's not all. Got the bathroom.
A bathroom? Good job.
Well, pleasure to do business with you. Just stay away from the blinds.
Don't turn on the blinds.
I really miss my apartment. Oh my god, he's there! He's there! It's not Josiah. I'm gonna find out who it is.
Stay here and already have visitors? Who is it?
It's BJ. Who's that?
Who's BJ? Hi, BJ. How are you? What are you doing at my house?
Josiah?
Who is Josiah?
This isn't a good trip, okay?
Josiah? What are you doing inside my house? Can you please get out?
I live here.
No, I live here.
See those pictures over there? They're me.
That's not you. That's obviously Michael Bolton. Like, oh my god. I can totally call the police on you. But,
you
can't sit on my chair.
I live here.
No, you don't.
I'm not living. How'd you get this place? How'd you get the keys?
A realtor guy, a man on the street named like Father Santa Claus or something.
I'm not leaving.
This is not funny anymore. I'm gonna call my realtor.
This place is in my name. You're a trick. His name is Father Bloopy. See, that is me.
Wait, this is too strange. I gave that guy $1,000 for every week I'm here in advance. Well, I'm not leaving. I already paid my
money. You know anyone else that would have their own DVD?
or I'd have one of these DVDs, except for me.
Obviously that's not you, because you wouldn't have your own DVD.
We've only had returns. They've stolen them just to return them to us.
Look, it's my picture.
That's the realtor, that's Father Bloopy.
Oh, you paid some phony. That's not gonna hold up in court.
Phony baloney, I'm still staying.
Oh, fine, we're just gonna put it together.
Finally, some alone time with my computer.
Oh God, what was that? What'd you do? Who in the hell is that?
I think we got bigger issues, BJ. What's this?
Well, you don't touch my stuff. It's very important and very sacred. Okay?
Yeah, just like we did at Bernie's. Maybe you should be a little more sensitive and kind of box it off while you're not using a lot of.
I need more soap.
Yeah, just use a little bit more soap and kill a little bit more whales while you're at it.
Start washing your hair 5 times a day.
4. And I turn off the shower when I'm not washing my hair.
Yeah, right. That's why there's a flood in there.
It's not really that flooded.
Open the door, buddy. I have to go to the bathroom. Hurry up, it's an emergency. What are you doing? I have to go.
Okay, I'm looking at myself in the mirror, BJ. Can you relax?
That's not important.
Yes, it is.
Open this door. This is my apartment.
I swear to God, BJ.
Oh, God. I hate Joshea. Joshea did this thing, and now he did. I gotta go. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, hurry up.
Oh, my God, man. What the hell is the matter with you?
I gotta pee.
What? Listen, very important stuff here. I'm looking at myself in the mirror.
Huh?
I'm looking at myself in the mirror.
My battery's gonna blow up.
Go away.
Hey, Joshea. It's my bed.
I don't care. I paid $1,000.
I want a portion of that bed. I need more space.
BJ, would you keep it down?
Yeah, man, seriously, can you keep it down? We're trying to sleep here.
Oh my God.
Where's my dreamy, BJ?
I put it back to that. That guy sucked.
No, this sucks. I'm so sick of you changing this page back to that ugly picture with no exposure. You know what, BJ? I can't live with you. It's either you or me, buddy. I don't know. And I think it's gonna be me.
You?
Yeah, exactly. Goodbye. Get out of my face.
What? I've tried so hard. It's nothing. I'm stuck here holding this sign with so little hope left that there could be something. But nobody wants me anymore. Nobody remembers me. Nobody cares about all the accomplishments I've made. The Oscars I won for season 1. And now it's come down to this. Kicked out of my own apartment. Kicked out of my own sitcom. Somebody else has taken the life of BJ. It no longer belongs to me.